Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.